Good morning, my beautifully fragranced friends. How are you all? I'm here and I'm super excited because I have something to show you. And no, it is not the June Whiff Box. The June Whiff Box, I hope, fingers crossed it'll be here today, but I am heading up the coast this afternoon. So if it does arrive today, I won't be able to show you guys until probably Sunday afternoon. So I have something really, really exciting to show you. It is the new, wait for it, look, it's the new Scentsy Buddy travel pillow. Oh my God, she is so, so beautiful. Now I have this. This is not Samantha's. This is mine to keep and to show all you guys. So when you're coming over, you want to have a look. This one here is just for display. Samantha's is coming in our SAPS fundraiser. So if you wanted to order one, you could grab one in the SAPS fundraiser. Or let me know. Now, let's hop in and take a look. If you're there, say hi. If you're watching replay, hashtag replay. I know it's a little bit of an awkward time for everyone, but you know what? I was super excited. I'm here, being down the street. Grab myself a new jacket because, as I said, we're going up the coast, we're going to watch football tonight. And oh, I had to get my jackets out last night. And all my lovely jackets don't fit me because I've put on a few. So I had to go and buy a new one this morning. And it was really cheap, it's really cool. I got it from Heartspace McLean. It was like $60. So I thought it was a bargain. It's very nice and snuggly and fluffy in there. But anyway, I'm going to show you this gorgeous, gorgeous unicorn Scentsy Buddy pillow. Look at her. She comes in this beautiful bag there. And she's made of microfiber. And like all of our Scentsy Buddies, she comes with a free scent pack. So with this one, I got French lavender. Now I could have got like your vanilla bean buttercreams or your sweet fragrances that you can have, but I know from experience when you travel, it can be a really exciting and a time of anxiety for your kids. So the French lavender is really, really calming when you hop onto that, in that car or on that aeroplane. It's going to be in there and it's going to calm them. It's going to make them relaxed. So look at this, feel the microfiber. You can't feel the microfiber, but you can see it. It feels so cool. And she has her little unicorn tail, little unicorn horn with the little fluff and ears. And in here is where the scent pack will go. So the scent pack goes in there. Close that up. And perfect for travel. Little Scentsy on the back. Little clip here. Goes around like this. And as I said, this isn't Samantha's. I'm not telling Samantha I have this because this is not hers. Hers is coming. Look at it. It's probably a little bit... might be okay for an adult. I don't know. I feel like, you know, sit back, relax. Need a different chair. Should get a different chair to test it out. But... how cool is that? It's a shame we don't have them in a... I mean, boys could use this. I'm just thinking, I know that Jaden wouldn't want a pink unicorn travel pillow. So, little unicorn travel pillow with the French lavender. Let me know what you think. Do you love it? Are you travelling anywhere soon? This would make a really great gift for somebody. Cool. I'll stop squeezing it. It feels so nice though. Now, if you want one of these, let me know. I will be placing an order on, because it's a long weekend, on Monday afternoon. So if you live local, let me know, and if you want one, or if you want anything really. I've got got orders for bars that are going in. If you've got samples of the the Fiji flower and washer whiffs, and you would love to grab one of those, let me know. Anything that you want, I'm placing an order on Monday. If you don't live near me, I can also place the order for you too and get it shipped directly to you. Or you can jump online and shop and browse and do your thing. This is our unicorn Scentsy pillow. What do you think? Do you love it? I do. I think she's beautiful. Anyway, have a great day, everyone. I'll talk to you soon.